Slug traps just keep getting easier and easier. Grab yourself some yeast, dried yeast. Pop the cap off. Sprinkle a little bit into each cap. And grab a bit of water. It. Slug trap. And we just take that over to the grow bed. Place it around our seedlings. Bigger cap here just to go over it in winter, just so the rain doesn't wash all that into the grow beds. Just pop that on top like that. It's enough room there for the slugs to get around and into the container, and we'll see what we get tomorrow.